Hi, I'm Tom Pearson, advisor of the St. John's Environmental Recycling Club, doing our weekly recycling with the Hyatt Hotel. We've been in partnership for about a year and a half. We collect their plastic, which we take to Pyramid Recycling, and in exchange for that, we get to keep our aluminum, which we put in our iRecycle bin, and that allows us to raise funds for the club at school. We hope to use those funds to put towards solar panels for our sports complex. In addition, we're applying for a grant from the Hyatt Hotel, and we hope to put those all together and put in solar panels for the entire complex.
Watch the bottle, it's getting away. Girls, come on, let's get this bottle.
Like that's not gonna wait, Tom.
Oh, thank you.
And after another busy day.
All right. See you next week.
Take care. Bye bye. See you next week. Half a day and hello from Guam. My name is Jan Hendrik Meidinger. I'm the general manager here at the Hyatt Regency. As you can see, Tom and the children from St. John's had another very busy day, making our island that much more beautiful. All of us at the Hyatt Regency try to support these efforts, and we need all the help that we can get. This is where you come in. All you need to do is click like at the bottom of your screens. The most likes that we can get will be able to further support the people of Guam, Tom, the children of St. John's, as they're having a very exciting solar energy project at the moment. We're counting on your support. Go ahead and like us. Thank you very much.